Hello everyone, now let's solve the last question, that is question number 6 of chapter lines and angles. So here we are given that bisectors of PQ are this PT and R meet at T. So we have to prove that angle QTR, this angle is half of angle QPR. So I'm going to tell you the easiest way to solve this question. Since these angles are equal, these are bisected, so let's say these are both angle X and these are both angle Y, and this is angle 1 and this is angle 2, right? Now let's take triangle PQR first. Okay, we'll move step by step. Taking triangle PQR, in this triangle angle 1, this angle plus angle X plus X will be equal to this whole angle Y plus Y. Now the reason is exterior angle property. I hope you know perfectly about exterior angle property, that is sum of interior angles is equal to exterior angle. These are the interior angles and this is the exterior angle for triangle PQR, right? Now angle 1 plus 2x will be equal to 2y. Let's say it's equation 1. Okay, now we'll take triangle QTR. In triangle QTR, in this triangle, this angle X, right? X plus angle 2 will be equal to angle Y. This triangle we are talking about this triangle. In this triangle, this Y is the exterior angle, right? Reason, exterior angle. So this is our equation number 2. Now we have got the value of Y and we can substitute in this equation. Okay, substituting 2, equation 2 in equation 1, we have got the value of Y, that is X plus angle 2. Angle 1 plus 2X will be equal to 2 into Y. Y is X plus angle 2. Angle 1 plus 2X will be equal to 2X plus twice of angle 2. 2X and 2X cancels out. Angle 1 is equal to twice of angle 2 and angle 2 will be equal to half of angle 1. Now what is angle 2? It was QTR. Angle QTR is half of angle 1. What is angle 1? QPR. Hence proof. So this is the simplest method you can apply for this question. The other methods are also valid, but I think this is the simplest method. If you can't understand this once, then please re-watch this video and you will surely understand. So thank you and bye bye. See you in the next chapter. And please subscribe to my channel. Okay, bye.